Europe has to become adult in terms of how to finance investment, SMEs, enterprises, innovation. Europe is not adult on that. Europe is always depending only, or quite only, on the banking financement. It's not the right way. This is why we need markets union.